This will be evidence that can be used to attack him in terms of bias, impeach his credibility.
I would say yes.
Okay. Mr. Rosenbaum and Mr. Huber are not going to testify. So there's no issue of bias.
Do you have another point that you want to make?
I'm sorry?
Holy shit!
Slow down. Grab the wall.
Whoa!
I'm a great man. Whoa.